Everybody keeps telling me I'm such a lucky man. Looking at you standing there, I know I am. Barefoot and beauty with eyes that blue. Sunshine sure looks good on you, I swear.
Oh, I can't believe I finally found you, baby. Happy ever after, after all this time. Oh, there's gonna be some ups and downs, but with you to wrap my arms around, I'm fine.
So baby, hold on tight. Don't to the love we're making, 'cause baby when the ground starts shaking, you gotta know, when you got a good thing, you know you keep on bringing out the best in me. And I need you now even more than the air I breathe.
You can make me laugh when I want. This will last forever, I just know.
I know. So baby, hold on.
Matthew, Abby has come today to surrender herself to you. She brings all that she has become, all that she is, and all that she hopes to be with the help of God. And Abby, Matthew comes today bringing all that he has become, all that he is, and all that he hopes to be with the help of God. Wrapped up in this gift are dreams and hopes for your best, his steadfast love and commitment for a lifetime. I, Matthew, take you, Abby.
I, Matthew, take you, Abby.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
And now, having pledged your love for and loyalty to each other and sealed that pledge with the marriage rings, I do, by the authority vested in me as a minister in the Church of the Living God and in conformity with the laws of the great state of Arizona, pronounce you husband and wife, and what God has joined together, let no man separate. Matthew, you may kiss your bride. And ladies and gentlemen, it is truly my joy to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Reed.
Oh, you gotta know.
You gotta know.
When you got a good thing.
Thank you.